Edgar and Adrian share a fight, a fire, and faith.
Enjoying a nice brotherly moment with Edgar.
Felt all the more when they returned home to San Diego to play in front of their hometown crowd a week after Edgar's call-up.
And that's Edgar Gonzalez's friends, some of his Eastlake High teammates perhaps, getting a chance to see him make his Petco Park debut. And Gonzalez breaks his bat, sends it to left. It's going to fall in front of Barton for a base hit.
But no fans in the stands are more proud than their family.
Quite a debut for Gonzalez.
Their parents, Alba and David.
It was a long way. Very difficult, very sad a lot of times, and very nice most of the time.
We cry a lot, and I tell to all my friends, there is a lot of mothers that have two boys in the major leagues and in the same team.
I know.
Their wives.
Fortunate, you know, to have him accomplish his dream. And of course, you know, without God, you can't do anything. So I'm just so blessed.
When I found out, I was like, it was almost like when it happened to Adrian, because, you know, we're so close. I'm gonna get to be with her. We're like sisters, so I'm so excited. And then for the family, and he works so hard, and you know, she works so hard too with him. So.
And their big brother, David.
He's put up the numbers in the minor leagues, and we were just waiting for the time, the right moment, where he was gonna have the opportunity to come down and be able to show his talent, show what he can do.
Are you proud of him?
Oh, definitely, definitely.
We're doing a Gonzalez pop around here. We saw Dave, we saw Edgar a moment ago. Boy, that Gonzalez tree shook out the same three dudes, didn't it?